John Krimp. I'm a chief of police for Idaho City. We're out here tonight on our third annual Cops and Kids Night. It's an event we've done for the last 3 years. What we try to do is get kids interacting with law enforcement in a positive way. We've got members of Boise County Sheriff, Idaho City Police, Boise National Forest, LEOs, and Parma Police tonight. And the whole goal is to try to have a good time with the kids and get them seeing us in a non-negative way.
This is my second time at a Steelheads game, and I love going to each and every one of them. It just makes me feel better. Like, when you're stressed out, coming to one of these games just brightens your mood, makes you feel human again.
Cowbell.